Arthur. Does it help to have someone to talk to?